Firstly, let's summarize this problem. Calculate the mass of hydrazine that contains